This is an experimental film. It's probably going to go horribly wrong.
Thank you.
putting it down. You know, that would suck. All this for nothing. Yeah. Hi, how are you? Are you enjoying this? If you're enjoying this, please leave a comment below. Maybe we can do something different. Maybe I could shoot it outside where it'll be a little more cozy and I won't worry about getting for about 30 feet below water sea level. So I think it took all of this punishment pretty good. And we'll find out if the video took. I don't know if I'm even still recording. I have three different devices recording, and that one looks like it's recording. I think that's still recording, and I hope this is still recording. So, thank you for this, joining me for today for this experiment. I know it's not my usual video. Usually I wrap a story about Godzilla or something around my adventures. But in this case, we did a simple test to see if it works. If it does, maybe we'll use this technique in the future for some fun. Something different. If you liked it, please share my video with other people. Leave a comment and a thumbs up. And I do appreciate you subscribing. I appreciate you asking your friends to subscribe. We're getting close to 20,000. When I get to 20,000, I want to do something very special for everyone. Something neat. Something I've never seen before. So, I'm kind of saving it back. Blessed day. Stay out of trouble. Try to do some good things in the world. And above all, get the rest you need. You're no good to anybody if you don't get your rest, especially yourself. And know that I care. I do. I care about all of you as much as I can, as much as I humanly can. And I love speaking with you, talking to you, and associating with you in the section of my videos. And I do interact with a few of you on Facebook, and I do appreciate all of you, each and every one of you. So, with that all said, please have a wonderful day, and we'll see you soon, okay? Alright. Bye-bye. Now let's see if this thing works. Let's see if it's still recording. Still recording. Wow, that's cool. This is my tub. You want to see the inside of my tub? Oh, it's disgusting. I knocked all my stuff down. There's my dandruff shampoo. Oh, behind the scenes with Dr. Andrew Michaels. Oh my god. There's my tripod. There's the one mic. There's all my wife and daughters. Loofahs. Oh, you loofahs or whatever. Myself when it falls, but it's got a good clip on it. Low tech all the way around, and here's my microphone that I used. And God, I hope the tub doesn't look dirty in that picture. So, this is like our guest bathroom in the hallway. So, I kind of mucked it up pretty good. She's gonna kill me. I gotta get all this crap cleaned up now. So, that was neat. And then I just hung a crappy sheet behind. Disgust you enough. Anyway, it doesn't hurt to show everybody a little bit behind the scenes to prove we're all human and we're all part of the same deal. We're all part of the human race. So, don't, I like to think that none of us are better than the next. So So that was a cool little thing I got to do, kind of expose myself a little bit on camera for my friends and family that watch and my fans, and let you know that we're all part of the same, same thing. We're all trying to put one foot in front of the other and keep going. So I don't know if I'm going to leave all this in the video, but if I do, I'm sure it's going to get a laugh. Okay. Well, this time, this is your old friend, Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I am signing off. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Okay. Oh, I am signing off. Yes, and I am in my underwear. That's not a lie. Now you know the rest of the story.